Joining us now is Dr. Robert Murphy. He's a professor of infectious diseases at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine. Good morning. Thanks for being with us.
Hey, good morning.
Let's talk about the significance of the director of this Wuhan lab making a very public statement. Has she done that before?
The leading virologists and science people there have to be very careful. They have occasionally made public statements, but it's always very caution. This is pretty bold for what is happening here. She's a very well-respected scientist who is well-known in the American community. And, her statement, it's just, she sounds just completely frustrated. And it's the old adage, proving something didn't happen is actually harder than proving something did happen. And that, she thinks, is what's going on. She actually even blamed the Chinese government for the lack of investigation that's fueled, she's even said, fueled the speculation. That she could go to jail for that there. Mm-hmm. But, so it's a bold statement, and I think it's very fair.
All right, well, let's talk about the COVID numbers here in Illinois. They seem to be moving in the right direction here, but this Delta variant causing huge concerns around the world.
Dan, Delta is bad. It's so contagious that the regular mitigations that we have don't work as well. So, if we weren't all vaccinated now and Delta was out there, the entire country would be infected.
But the vaccines do work against this variant, correct?
That's the good news, Robin, and everybody has to understand that it's indisputable that the vaccines are effective against all the variants that we have today, including Delta. There was a very beautiful study in Nature magazine, which is a very highly ranked scientific journal, that showed that part of the immunologic response that protects you from severe disease, not so much from getting infected, but from the severe part of the disease, is perfectly fine with all the vaccines that we have approved today, the mRNA vaccines and the J&J vaccine. So that's the good news of this, but it just highlights we have got to get more people vaccinated because everyone is going to get Delta who's not vaccinated.
All right, let's get to some viewer questions. This person says, I heard a doctor on TV say kids don't really need to wear masks indoors because the risk of them getting COVID is so small. Do you agree?
No, I don't. Every unvaccinated person is at risk, kids or not kids. Delta's going to get into that population too. Who knows what the long-term consequences are? Getting COVID is just not good. You can prevent it at all, you should try to prevent it. And the vaccines for children are coming relatively soon.
All right, thank you, doctor. If you have a question for Dr. Murphy, head to our Morning News Facebook page, post it there. We'll talk to him again tomorrow. Have a good day.
All right, have a great day.
Hey, Paul.
Good morning.